doesn't
it? Oh, yes, yes. And there's a conference every year concerning the Underground Railroad, which was put on in Schenectady 3 years ago. It was in Troy 2 years ago, and then in Albany last year, and it's going to be in Albany next year. It was at Union College, and then I think it was at one of the high schools here in Schenectady 3 years ago, and then it was at the Russell Sage College in Troy and in the College of St. Rose, and it will be there next February again at the College of St. Rose.
Well, what do you hope to do for the future as a councilman?
Well, I'm working with Rensselaer, and I've very much interested in improving our finances and in helping to develop the city to where it's going. We have a major waterfront development on the planning board, which is going to make the Rensselaer-Albany Harbor hopefully a tourist attraction modeled after the one in Baltimore. One of the firms working on this project in the Rensselaer-Albany Harbor is the same firm that developed Baltimore after the 1960s. And our city is growing. We have several housing projects planned along the river, our housing developments planned along the river and going back into the city. We have moved to a new city hall in just this year alone. We also have built a new Department of Sanitation garage. We have hopefully we're working with our business community to develop more business in Rensselaer. And we have all sorts of things are just beginning to happen.
And there's also something going on this Sunday that you were telling me about.
Well, this Sunday I'm going to be at, with my friends from the Freedom Republicans, we're going to be at the First Israel AME Church on Hamilton Street. We are going to present this honor roll to the pastor, Dr. Edward B. Smart, and his congregation, because that church on Hamilton Street, not far from the state capitol, was the first black church in upstate New York, and it was a station on the Underground Railroad. So we're going to be awarding the honor roll to them.
And that's this Sunday where?
At on State Street.
Okay.
At, 381 Hamilton Street in Albany. It's okay. The Israel African American Episcopal Church.
And that's this Sunday.
The service begins at 11 a.m.
Okay, well, thank you very much. We are running out of time. Thank you very much for
coming
on today. That's Bill Lithgow.